Hello again. Welcome back to Mad Whistler's Dungeon. We're looking to do another song for you tonight. Yes, it's another fairy song. I know you're shocked. Seems to be a little bit of a theme emerging. I promise we'll get past this phase eventually. But this one's a little bit different. It's going to be a little bit more minimalistic. It's just me and some conga drums here. Out of Glenmore and G to help clear the throat out. This one, about a walk in the woods, called Greenwood Kiss. Walking in the greenwood, twilight of the day, I chanced to meet a lady, a vine-entangled lady of the lovely fairy maiden, now would it be all right if this humble woodsman were to free you from your vine-entangled plight? Oh, brave and handsome woodsman, I do thank you for your aid. A wicked spell has trapped me here in this enchanted glade. But wicked spells cannot resist a heart that's true and kind. I would be most indebted if you would but a single strand untwine. I touched a vine, they fell away with most surprising ease. She smiled a fetching smile and said, "Oh, woodsman, you have given sweet release. I feel I must reward you now for such a deed as this. I have no gold upon me, but please accept my maiden's virgin kiss." Oh, lovely fairy maiden, now I fear I must decline. For many tales are told of fairy kisses, fairy wine. And every hero knows a dalliance he must refuse, for fairy kisses often bear the price mortal's life to lose. She laughed and winked and spun around and tossed her raven hair. "Why do your old men always write that maiden's pleasures are a deadly snare? And could it be that heroes who have failed in chastity are rulers now in kingdoms far where fairy love has set the mortal free?" And so I was persuaded by this creature wild and free. I laid my woodsman's axe and my boots beneath a tree. We danced away to fairy realms on luminous moonlight, and she was not the only fairy lass to bring me pleasures in the night. And am I now a wastrel fallen prey to fairy lore, trapped in vines of mystery and locked away from freedom evermore? Or am I now a ruler in the lands of evergreen, with lasses in my retinue to bring me wine and make my nights a dream? And if you're ever walking through a greenwood wild and free, and see a rusted axe and woodsman's boots beneath a tree, then think of me a moment and the life I left behind. But do not grieve, for I would leave again for kisses and for wine. Oh, for kisses and for wine. Oh, for kisses and for wine. Thank you. Thanks.